Hi there, this is Player 2 with Hidden Level. This video that you're watching is about the history and lore of the humans in the game Terra Online. But you know, I actually made videos for all the other races in Terra, so if you're curious about them, feel free to watch. And if you're watching this right now, you're probably a little bit like me, yay! Meaning that you just kind of want to connect to your character more, learn a little bit more about their history, and you know, gosh, there's so much information out there, whether it's in the quests or online on the internet, and I just wanted to put that all in one place. So here is what I found out about the humans. Like many of the races in Terra, the beginning for the humans wasn't quite an easy one. After stealing an artifact from their god, they were cursed and became nomads for 2,000 years. They were just forced to wander the continents, unable to settle down, unable to make a home anywhere. So, take a life lesson from these guys. Don't steal from gods, otherwise they'll make your life miserable, for centuries even. Because being an immortal god means that you can hold a grudge for a really, really, really long time. But anyway, the goddess Felic finally took pity on them after 2,000 years, and together the humans and Felic built the city of Felica, and the humans finally had a place to call home. Now, once they put down some roots, the humans turned their attention to the next thing on their to-do list, world peace. Sounds easy enough, right? While they were just drifting across Arun and Shara, they had met with every other race and culture there was out there. But during their time, they also saw how the world was just being torn apart by all this hatred and animosity and violence towards each other. So the humans adopted a Fix-It Felix attitude and used their knowledge of the races that they had gathered to unite everyone and create the Valkyn Federation. Now, despite being a young civilization, the humans were able to achieve so much because of their modern point of view. 100 generations of being citizens of the world had cultivated quite an open mind in these guys. They embraced other societies wholeheartedly, and feeling the love, the other races just joined the Federation. Now, there's still a little bit of friction between these guys. It's not like one big love fest. It's not 100% world peace, but pretty close. But it definitely made Arborea a united front, which is great. It's just in time to face the new threat of the Argons. So there you have it, my video about the history of the humans. These guys actually accomplished quite a lot, and I'm actually pretty impressed with that. Anyway, this is Player 2 with Hidden Level. Please let me know what you think, and please watch the other videos too. I hope you like them. Until then, I will talk to you next time. Bye!